Hello, welcome to this live video. My name is Paul and this is Sylvia.
Hi.
The COO of our family. You better listen when she talks. I just want to show you what my life was like before Juiceplus. Right here. If you take a look, can you see that? This is what I used to carry around in excess luggage before I started my Juiceplus journey.
It looks like this.
Right here, in this box here, this is the equivalent of what I used to carry around in excess baggage. You see that? This is what 15.5 kilos look like. In unwanted fat, in unwanted excess luggage. Can you see that? This was me a year ago. Don't forget the beans. There. This is what I used to carry around in excess baggage.
15.5 kilos, that's 2 stones plus.
Now I'm going to tell you the reason why I lost all that weight. Here, this is the beauty. This is what I went on. The Juiceplus shake. My three beauties, every day, I don't do without them. And don't forget the booster. Now, I have tried many, many diets before. I've done the Insanity program, I've done the Atkins program, I've done the protein program, I've done the Weight Watchers. So when Sylvia come up with Juiceplus, I said, oh, here we go again. Another one of those. I was very, very skeptical when she was going to start. So I sat in the background and I was waiting to say, I told you so, some more money down the drain. But then I saw the difference in her. She lost weight. She stopped getting so tired. Her headaches gone. Guys, you know about headaches. The headache's gone. She's happier. So I thought, okay, I'm going to try this myself. So I'm going to share with you. This is my lunch. The habit I got into. I got into the habit of healthy eating. I have my 250 ml of almond milk. I don't like water in my shake. I drink a lot of water now, but I prefer the almond milk. I got my almond milk and good old Tesco. They've made life so easy. You can buy this pre-packed in Tesco. It's got summer fruits in it. I take a handful of summer fruits. I like to add that to it. It bulks it up because I have this twice a day there. And I add some fruit salad. Gives it a little bit of sweetness and a little bit of taste. And right now, stay there, don't move. I have some melon. I'd like to add some little bits. I'm gonna dice some melons and put it in it. Food for growing man. I put that in it. That's my melon. Then I prefer the chocolate. The rest of the house, they like the vanilla. But you know, taste is taste. I get my powder. Put it in there. It's not rocket science. But this is what good health is made of. I got my milk and the shake in there. Excuse the noise. Nice and smooth. Food ready. Healthy food fitting up for a king. And get my cup. Put the lid on it. This is the berries. Two berries. Now some people are really, really weary of taking tablets. Me, no. But this is healthy. No chemicals, real organic, healthy fruits and veg. The doctor, they asked us to take, used to be 5 portions of fruit and veg every day, but now they even say 10. But from these babies, I get almost 30 portions of fruit and veg every day. I take 2 at a time, down the hatch, on the hatch. Fruit and veg. Some people use water. I drink a lot of water anyway. But since I have my share care, just, that's 2. That's 4. And 6. Very nice. I'm gonna finish this off. That's my lunch. I just wanna say, thanks to Juiceplus, I'm going around with less weight, 15 kilos, lean mean machine, happier now. On Friday, a family member came who was looking for clothes for charity. I had to give away a whole heap of my shirts. I don't mind. I feel healthy, I feel happier. And I thank Juiceplus. Once again, I'm going to show you. This here is the excess luggage that I used to carry around. 15.5 kilos. And I am glad to do away with this. For what? For how much? I went on the Go package. I'm happy to invest that much for my health. You should join the group. See you soon. Bye.